talk about these, though.
You're here for some clout. You and Ben are gonna have a lot in common after tonight. Both got knocked out in the first round.
I do this.
Chasing.
I do this. I got my belts too, champ.
I'm already Hall of Fame, bro.
That's cool. That's good.
Jake Paul is fighting Tyron Woodley. This is a major fight. Tyron Woodley, a four-time champion in the UFC. He's been on TMZ a lot as a correspondent. He was at Jake Paul's last fight in Atlanta. He got into it. He was really helping Ben Askren in the corner, and he got into a Jaylion Love, teammate, coach of Jake Paul, and Jake Paul and him got into it. And now they're fighting on Showtime. Jake posted yesterday that he's about to make an announcement. And one thing I got to tell you guys, if anybody here is an aspiring reporter and wants to be a reporter, let the fighters announce their own fight. Fighters like announcing their fights, whether it's Mayweather, whether it's Pacquiao, whether it's Errol Spence or Mikey or Gervonta Davis or Jake Paul. They want to announce their fight. So right now, it was broken yesterday. It was leaked out. But I'm like, let the fighters do it. It's their fight. Nonetheless, this is the number one trending thing right now in sports. Tyron Woodley and Jake Paul is going to do great numbers on pay-per-view. Like I said, Woodley's a household name to MMA fighters. Jake Paul's a household name, period. Not only to fans of sports, but to everyone. And he's ready to go. He started the trolling already. He said in 2013 he was just a kid, maybe Disney Channel, and Tyron Woodley was already fighting professionally. So Tyron Woodley trains right here in LA. I know a lot of people who train him. Jake Paul is going to train in Puerto Rico. I went to visit him in camp in Las Vegas. I went to visit him in camp in Miami. Went to visit him in camp in Big Bear. He takes boxing very, very seriously. And this is a big test for him. This is not an easy fight. Every fight, he's stepping it up. And Woodley says that he has great hands. So, stay tuned.
Let's go. It's the final countdown. No.
That's, of course, Logan Paul, Jake's brother, who's fighting on Showtime pay-per-view this weekend against Floyd Mayweather. We'll have full coverage from Fight Week in Miami. Don't miss it on ES News. Ellie Sick.